Must be up there.
Yay! Thank you for getting me past the demons. New objective, find the cat. Oh no, there's one in there. Oh, is this another one? It is. Hello, lady.
Brian's a lovely boy, but I worry about his family.
He's a great guy, but she's right about his mother.
My girl's marrying her love. That's all that counts.
Aww.
Relationship.
Oh, Sheila, they'll be fine. You know they'll have a long, happy life together.
Oh, I'm sure you're right. You've been her best friend since what? Fourth grade? I think.
Can I sneak up behind it from here? I kind of want to get rid of this thing before I do anything else. Ooh, shit.
Those air vents okay?
Meow. Meow. I heard that.
Well, she hasn't said anything specific.
The demon is looking. Okay, he's given up. Okay. How did that not work? Executing the demon. D-click. Oh yeah, no more demons. Apart from that horrible thing right there, but that's fine.
Okay, I'm not trying to be picky, but seriously, now do you call this a centerpiece?
I'm sorry, ma'am. The request form said it would be a Puritan-themed display. It wasn't a lot more specific.
Look at that. Just look at it. You call that Puritan. There's plastic in that. You think there was plastic anything when they landed on Plymouth Rock?
Oh man.
I didn't think you'd
think I just found the only real witch in Salem.
It's a beautiful line.
Authentic Puritan is rustic.
Just no respect for history anymore.
Wow, okay.
It's a statement of pride. Don't you have any pride for this town?
Actually,
no. Okay. Ugh. Well, I can't go that way. So let's skirt around the outside of that. Reveal this. Nope. No, I want to reveal this. And collect it. There we go. We need 5 more to uncover the story. Randomly poltergeisting a TV because I can. Oh, this is where I came in. Okay. Hello, you guys were next.
They want excellent food under these conditions?
Sorry, sir. What's up with you?
Not even listening.
Who, you're not or he's not?
Bet this guy would love to see my boy play football.
Oh, okay. He's not even listening. Oh, hey cat. I can possess the cat. I'm totally gonna possess the cat. Oh, hello.
Family, not my husband's Irish family, but my family, the Winslows. We go all the way back to the Pilgrims.
Oh, good. Lucky you, going all the way back to the Pilgrims. Ooh, small children. Well, there's the cats. Meow to you as well. I'll get back to you. Ah, she went upstairs. I like this. St. Benedict's Church, kitchen and offices, banquet hall, lecture rooms, third floor, attic. Why bother advertising it? Is what I want to know. Possess him and tell her you're possessed. Okay, I think that's everything down here, isn't it? I think I found all the things I was meant to find. Ugh. So then it's just... go possess the cat. Hey cat. You can use WASD and hold left shift to run while possessing the cat. Some ledges can be jumped onto by running up to them. I love it. Meow. I'm a cat. I'm gonna go meow at everybody.
Shoo, cat, get out of here.
But it said some can be running up to them. Look, this looks like a runny jumpy I can climb up here. But oh balls. Where did the cat go? Oh. I'm totally going in here. Bye. How do I get up there? Is it by running up to them? And I did just run up to it. How? What? Oh my god, the controls for this cat are terrible. Cat needs better controls. There we go. This is just cat simulator. Just run over everything. Alright, ignore the cat then. Oh, this is stupid. You have to press and hold shift at the right time. Okay. What soul is this cat on? 1 of 9. If you were a dog, you were protected from hell, because all dogs go to heaven. That's a good point. Hey! I ran at that. I ran at that like a proper cat. There we go. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just running around as a freaking cat. It's because I can. Oh, hello. Congrats, I'm a cat. Can't do shit. Who do I have to go meow at to go let them get me up there? Hey, cat. I'm cat. I'm cat. Give food. I don't even know what I can do as the freaking cat. Ooh. I can collect that as a cat, apparently. Interesting. So I'm assuming I have to go back outside. There was a door somewhere, wasn't there? How do I get out? I need this cat to be able to carry me outside. At least I can run over this with no trouble now. What? Oh, hello. Oh, come on, cat. Aha, in the vents. Because of course a cat would be totally going in the vents. Oh, that's how I can get back outside, I think. Those two ladies are in the room where I could come in. Yep, this is a dead end, isn't it? Yes, it is. Okay. Today's episode title, Ellie Perfects Being Cat. Bloody hell, cat. Hey. Bye. Hey, look at me! Oh, wait. Ah, it's like, have to be precise place for cat to jump. Meow, 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 meow. Anyway, hi, I'm outside. Hi. Dum, 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 dum. Cat, going on an explore. What? This is a really acrobatic freaking cat. Meh. Okay, this works. Possessing a cat to get me into the attic. Cobwebs in the air ducts are a nice touch. Yeah, it's true. Okay, I'm in the attic. There is nothing over here. Cool. Sweet, I'm upstairs.
There she is, finally.
Why do I always lose my keys when I need to leave?
How can I get through to her?
Find her keys? I don't know. Ooh, hello, it's another one of these. I need two more. Only two more. Yeah, investigation in a minute, but first. Exploring. Ooh, there's a guitar in there. It's pretty swish. Ooh. I need to figure out what the witness knows. What would make her think about the bell killer? How about this? Or this?
So get the hell out!
Sounds of having a severe headache.
If you ever possess me again, I'll
wow!
You have no right to dump your unfinished business
on
me.
Hold on. Now I'm tracking down my killer, okay? Someone who was seconds away from attacking you about an hour ago, and if...
Can see me and hear me?
Okay, that's kind of cool.
Holy shit. You're a medium. Well, ain't I the luckiest guy in the world? I just found the perfect little helper.
What is it with you guys and my family? Helping the cops do their job is not some privilege. It's a trap. I'm not your informant, your partner, or your friend. I don't owe you anything. You owe me. Dick.
Yeah, wow. I get it. You're tough, okay? But you're not tougher than him. You saw what he can do. He's coming after you, or someone close to you. Whoever he wants dead is lucky to still be alive. Now, I know what I'm doing. And you can help me stop him. All you have to do is answer some questions.
Look, I'm sorry. What happened to you is horrible. And you saved my life. So, what do you want?
Nice. Need to figure out what the witness knows. Just turns out, just freaking ask her.
Murdered tracking that son of a bitch to your place. So why would he be looking for you?
That freak was probably looking for my mom. Not me. I'm a nobody. Invisible. My mom and I tried very hard to keep it that way. Not everybody wants to be noticed, you know.
Looking for your mom?
Looking for your mom. What does that mean?
She's like me, but she found a way to make a respectable living off of what we can do. Living that probably turned her into a target.
Where is your mom?
So where's your mom, kid?
Probably dead. She would never just leave me without saying a word, never. I don't know where she is. I know the bell killer had something to do with her disappearance. Him showing up tonight just proves it.
If he killed her, why would he come back to her place?
I don't know.
Look, assuming the worst never helped no one.
Never helped no one. Why were you at the apartment tonight? Why don't you live there?
Fine.
You live there
because of people like you, always asking for help, trying to connect one last time with your loved ones or resolve some crazy problem. I love my mom, but I can't live in one place for too long, or people like you will find me too easily.
I wasn't home much either growing up. I know that's rough.
Why were you at the apartment tonight?
All right. What were you doing at your apartment?
I live there, Sherlock. Well, I used to, whatever. My mother has been missing for a few days. I don't see her that often, but she never just disappears. Not like this.
What do you mean by a respectable living?
Respectable living?
Yeah. Hey, you might know her. She was working the Bellkiller case with the cops as a contract psychic, a profiler.
Sorry, kid. She didn't ring any bells.
Mate, you read the name of a...
I found this in the apartment tonight. Mentioned something about some Bellkiller book. And it's in her handwriting.
Bellkiller book. If she was a profiler, it's probably the book she kept all her case notes in. That would be at the station.
Really?
Never been to a police station before.
Have you ever seen my killer before tonight? Have any idea who he is?
You cops are so hard up on clues that you're actually asking people if they know who the killer is. Now I get why you need so much help.
I like her.
I'm not asking people. I'm asking the witness whose life I just saved. You're not safe alone. You need someone watching over you. Us cops find missing people. I found you, and I can help you find your mom. Your problem is now my problem, too.
No way. Don't get me wrong. You saved my life, and... Okay, I can't pay that back, but your problems are your problems, and mine are mine.
I don't think so, kid.
There they are.
So that's a shit ton of keys.
You're gonna need it. Have a nice afterlife. Well,
wait a minute. Don't go yet. Just stop for a second, will you? We're on the same side. If your mother's involved, we need to work together.
Work together? What are you gonna do? You're dead! I'll handle it. Just leave me alone!
Ooh. Powerful scream. Ooh.
I bet she knows more. I can't let her get away. There's gotta be another way down.
Kitty! Yeah, kitty, 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 kitty. Yeah. Hey, kitty, kitty. Sorry. Oh, it is. It's the cat. It's gonna be my way out of here. But actually, I am gonna call it for now because, damn it, I need a drink. That's, oh my god, 2 hours, 20 minutes. Excuse me. I really need a drink. My throat's quite dry. Yeah. I'm okay. Frustrating questioning aside, because goddamn, it's like, what would make him think about the killer? How about this thing about the killer? Nyeh. Nyeh. I don't know. I might play a bit more later, but oh god, I'm losing my voice. I need a break. So until later, next time, whatever. See you.